weather is still not complying. It's raining now. Oh my gosh. Ah, dang. Hi boss babes, welcome and welcome back to my channel. My name is Simone Sanangurai. To those who are tuning in for the first time, you're more than welcome to be part of the family. And to those who are returning, guys, you know I appreciate you so much and I love you guys so much. So yes guys, in today's video, it's going to be a vlog. We are going to we're having a little family getaway, me and my family. So yeah, that is what is happening today. So as we are going, like I had mentioned in some of my previous videos, that we have a little getaway. So yeah, just come along with us guys. If you're interested, stick around and see where we are going and what we'll be doing. Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed in terms of the weather because it has been raining the whole week and we had planned this trip. We had booked already, like prior to this, I think 3 weeks prior, we had booked and paid already. So now the problem is the weather is not permitting. The place is actually a place whereby you go there. There are like swimming slides and all that. It's just a fun place for kids and everyone. And it's it's more enjoyable when it's sunny. So now it seems like we're just gonna be indoors because of the weather. And now the problem is I tried to like push it to maybe the coming week, because it's, when we're looking at the weather forecast in the coming week, it'll be kind of sunny. So I tried to push it over there and they said it's fully booked. And they said the only available spot they have would be the second week of January. So yeah, it's kind of disappointing. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know if they have other activities indoors that we could actually do, because it is more of an outdoor place. Personally, I wouldn't have mind to push it to the second week of January. But the problem is everyone that I'm going with are just like, eh, let's just get it over and done with. Let's just go and we'll see what we would do over there. So yeah guys, like I said, I wouldn't have mind to push it to the second week of January, but now everyone that I'm going, because honestly I was so keen to just go and relax and swim. That is something that I was looking more forward to. My daughter as well, she was looking forward to going swim. So yeah, it's a bit disappointing, but I'm just hoping, even if we won't get to swim, hoping that the vibe will be something amazing, that we'll just enjoy the night and then we'll see what we can do. And yeah, come along with us guys, come along with us. Yeah. Photo shooting session, all right. Tora, look at our video. I'm
ready to go, ready to bounce. Let's do this, let's go. So excited.
Oh,